Kate, can I talk to you about something?
You can tell me anything.
Okay. Well, when I moved to Avenue Q, I was looking for my purpose.
Mm-hmm, I remember.
And we've been spending so much time together that I think I've lost track of finding it.
Oh.
I don't want to be an old man and realize I never found my purpose in life.
So,
Yeah.
So, you're saying you don't want to spend time with me?
No, I love spending time with you.
Good, because I thought that you were
like... I still want a girlfriend until I figure out my mission in life.
But you...
Kate, if we stay together now, we'll never be friends in the end.
Well, I'm not looking for friends. I have plenty of friends.
But don't you like me?
Well, yes, I do. And that's why I think you should get out of here.
You mean I should leave?
Unless you have another definition for get out of here!
There's a fine, fine line between a lover and a friend. There's a fine, fine line between reality and pretend. And you never know till you reach the top if it was worth the uphill climb. There's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. There's a fine, fine line between a fairy tale and a lie. And there's a fine, fine line between your wonderful and goodbye. I guess if someone doesn't love you back, it isn't such a crime. But there's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of your time. And I don't have the time to waste on you anymore. Between together and not. And there's a fine, fine line between what you wanted and what you got.